Yo, so, oh, come here, Kevin, real quick. There is a difference, just a little difference, when you're recording right here versus Jing basically is a quick capture of a certain area. So that, like, if you want to put it on a blog, I'm sure you can edit it, but if you just want it to be a certain area, that's where you can quickly do something with the image, you can do a video, and you can add, yeah, and it has editing tools in it, jingproject.com. Yeah, well, if I was going to show you, I pulled up the image part, and you can actually add boxes, text boxes, arrows, a bunch of other cool little things to show somebody how to do something or describe how to do something.